DTEK transforms Ukraine's energy industry by developing renewable energy sources and introducing innovations. In 2017, DTEK started construction of its own second wind power plant, attracting a record investment of over 300 million euros. As early as the beginning of 2019, the first stage of the Prymors’ka wind power plant will give 100 megawatt of electric power to more than 170,000 Ukrainian families. Here in the Zaporizhzhia region, for the first time in Ukraine, an innovative digital substation produced by General Electric, the world leader in industry and technology, will be used. This substation is a cornerstone for smart grids development, which will make the country's energy system more reliable and efficient. DTEK makes significant contribution to the energy independence of Ukraine.